Oh, my family would be so pleased. Do let Officer Darby know I'm willing to press charges.
If the burglar's on the run, I've got a good feeling about this.
Thanks for that, young wizard. You not only found an umbrella, but have given me a leg up on the O'Leary investigation.
We're in luck. You scared the burglars, so one told me who's in charge. This bloke Sammy's looking to take over the O'Leary gang. Too bad for him that you're in town. Take Sammy O'Leary down.
With all the thefts, you'd think we'd find loot on the O'Learys we arrest, but we don't. They must be keeping the goods someplace safe. Let's split up, have a look inside that warehouse, and I'll coordinate with my men here.
Come see me, dear. I have a new spell for you to try out.
Emily's package? Oh, that should still be at the post office near Digmore Station. Just ask Edwin Vintry. He'll be a good boy and fetch it for you.
package for Emily Chesterfield? I'm sorry, but I do not see it here. Oh, yes, it was from a brother at the dig site in Crocotopia. I have it right here. I was hoping she would come by, but I'll give it to you. Tell her I said hello.
Thank you, dear wizard, for tracking it down. I haven't had mail from my brother in a great while. I wonder what he sent. Say, the package contains some nice souvenirs from Crocotopia, but my brother always sends too much stuff. A girl needs only so much. Could you take this scarf and this necklace to my friend Tracy, who sells tickets at the airport? She would so enjoy these trinkets from Croc.
You will not have this one, wizard. We must return with him to our master. Resistance is futile.
Ancient Marleybone. Marleybone was once a land filled with ancient dog tribes who warred with each other constantly. The tribes battled each other with tooth and bone until one rose up to unite them. Beor Mutt, a mighty hunter, won over all the other clans by defeating them in a mighty battle. Because of the great loss of life, it was sworn then that all dogs should only strive for peace. Since then, the tribes began to pursue the betterment of all dogs through the arts and sciences.
They took Baxter. Well, I know you did all you could. Maybe there is still hope. Tell Mr. Bones that a clockwork has Baxter. Maybe he can sort the whole thing out. Best of luck, wizard.